love verses for you in a manner that love poets do. For I am a poet of my people, and if nothing has to be changed, the people can live, then we should love ourselves in sentimental mention of blue butterflies, floating bees, fragrant flowers, tall trees. Drowned in rivers of infinite emotion, in track dreamy beaches, in lengthy verses. But I am a poet of my people's dreams. Could all of us survive? We'll tear it out and say, so let me compare your tears with their miseries, and allow me to concert your laughter with the victory.
Reality. So let me compare.